Hi everyone, I'm meteorologist Haley LaPointe. We have reached the part of the summer that a lot of the sky watchers love. It's the annual Perseid meteor shower, and it's at peak over the weekend here. We're expecting great viewing conditions during the overnight hours Friday and into Saturday morning, which does coincide with the peak. Not so great viewing conditions though Saturday night into Sunday morning when we do have some clouds moving through. But one of the great things about this year is that we've got the waning crescent moon. Last year it coincided with a full moon, so that really dimmed some of the shooting stars. Not the case this year. Best time to go check it out is in the early morning hours on Saturday, say after midnight to about 4 a.m. But you can check it out as soon as the sun sets. There just won't be as many of them until later on into the overnight hours. At that peak time frame, after midnight, could be as many as 90 shooting stars or meteors that are passing by per hour. So it will be amazing to see if you can get out there and get away from the city lights. That's the best thing to do. And also look straight up in the sky. It's good to just kind of stare at the night sky, let your eyes adjust to the darkness. And these things move by super quick, maybe as long as 1 or 2 seconds long. So you want to keep your eyes looking up at the sky to watch for these shooting stars moving past. Now, of course, if there's clouds, that's always problematic. Not seeing that, though, during the overnight hours, Friday into Saturday morning. Temperatures coolest up north in the 40s, 50s through central and south with the clear skies. But a much different story, unfortunately, Saturday night into Sunday. We'll have temperatures a little bit milder, but that's because we'll have clouds and showers passing through. So the best bet is to get out there Friday night into early Saturday morning to be able to see all of those shooting stars with the Perseid meteor shower going on.